Constant exposure to dangers will breed contempt for them. Seneca. Ooh, bump my thing. Bump my... There we go. Let's not bump the static guard, shall we? All right, where are we? We're here. That's where we are. Where we are. All right, end turn. Let's see what happens. Might have to deal with a bunch of angry Spaniards. Britannia's up to something. No, I'm good. I'm going to invade you guys at some point, so yeah, it's really not worth it for me. Some pirate ships. Clear defeat. Was Byron's defeated? Okay, he's a decent general. And I need more family members. Okay, recruitment report. Roman archer, solites, and that guy got retrained. Construction report, that got built. Town expanded. Come on. Luvavum expanded. All right, where are those stinking pirates?
Ready to sail. Prepare to engage.
Yeah, how do you like it, bud?
Victory! Ready to sail.
Oh my god.
Aye, aye, Captain. No more moves, sir.
Make okay. Ready. More Gauls. Let's put a couple of warbands. Let's retrain this dude. Why is this guy adopting so many people? Is it a thing? He's 9. Okay. Are these guys he's adopting his wife's lovers or something? I don't know.
Orders.
I got some assholes kicking around there. Oh yeah, is this place? Yeah, Legion Barracks next. That reminds me, Luvavum expanded. Here we go. Someone here. Road mines. That's about it. Meanwhile, let's go get these guys.
Engage the enemy.
Get back here.
Prepare for battle.
A skirmisher and a regular warband. Well, let's give him hell. He serves me most, who serves his country best. Homer. Yeah. I guess so. These some Greek looking dudes by the looks of it.
The Gauls fool themselves and think they are our equals or better. I think they had the stench of death about them.
I haven't had the opportunity to sniff them.
Just remember, they are more scared of us, true Romans to a man, than we are of them.
Yes, we are good Romans, all.
Units, await my orders. Equity. Move. Units.
Let's get everyone set to defend.
Units, guard position.
Bellates. And these guys fire at will. They're way over there. Of course, they're standing right next to a map border. Ah, good enough. Victory is almost a certainty. Eh, that's what you think. So there's the warband, and then there's the skirmishers. They throw things. They have nice mustaches. Do they have full-on beards, or is it just a mustache? Oh. Okay, they're just shifting. I thought they were gonna start running away. How far away are they? They're a decent distance from the border. Oh, these guys, they're fresh. That's good. Okay, I don't think they will be able to run away just because they retreated on the map. Why does it never register that I clicked it? Come on. Did you seriously run through the enemy blob? I'm not gonna ask how you managed to do that, but alright. Now you're gonna stab him all in the back.
The enemy general flees! Press forward so the spirit of his army is broken too!
Yeah, get him all. I see the general right there. You better get him.
The gods be praised!
Oh, those guys broke.
The enemy's hearts are full of fear, and now they flee.
Enemy general is dead. These guys are throwing spears. Lovely.
This is a heroic victory worthy of Roman arms.
Yep. Because winning a battle where you grossly outnumber the enemy is always, you know, great. Few men are born brave. Many become so through training and force of discipline. Vegetius. Well, you know what, Vegetius? You need new quotes. There we go.
Move depleted, sir. Orders?
I should probably get some of these.
Sir, Imperator, orders, move out.
Yeah, I should have sent them. Should have sent my guys who took losses to retrain. Oh, bother. Well, what to do? Don't want to invade Britannia just yet. Don't want to mess with the Britons. So I shall just finish, you know, subjugating the Gauls, then turn on the Spanish. I don't have any beef with the Dacians. And there's like one territory, so it's not like they're a huge deal. Alright. Diplomatic information. Those guys are all at war. These guys have broken their alliances. The following faction declared their allies. These guys have declared a ceasefire. Alright. Construction. Ooh, look at all these lovely stone walls. Trade increase. Mollius the Builder. He's a strategist. Wait. This Mollius? Yeah. He's a builder. I guess it makes sense. He does build things. Hippodrome. No, I don't want that. Yeah, let's do that. Integrate for him. Send it offices assigned. It's down because all my super cool people are like dead now. They died of old age. However, Amalius the Builder is still the Pontifex Maximus. Because he's a pretty great guy. Actually, Senate still thinks the same of me, I suppose. Alright, I still need to take Oska. Well.
Orders! Imperator, Daryl! Orders! Daryl!
I'll have an army barracks soon. These Spaniards are pretty tough dudes. So yeah. Especially if they have the bull warriors. Those guys are pretty tough.
Ready to sail. Aye aye, Captain.
Out of go. Can't even afford to retrain those guys. Okay. Aqueduct crop rotation. So I need to start working on things there. Have a Batavium. Probably the same deal here. Not quite. Sure. Next turn. Alright, now what? Diplomatic information. Those are at war. They're at ceasefire. Recruitment. Those guys get recruited. Construction. That was constructed. The Dacian engine. Popularity gained with the Senate. Oop. End of turn report. Oh shit.
General.
This is why spies are handy. I'll just wait there and see how poorly that ends. Might need reinforcements, I might have overextended. Anywhere else needs people being retrained? Batavium needs people retrained. So I have a large army sitting here that's not really doing anything, and it's... So I should probably shift these guys. Well, actually, let's retrain a bunch of guys first. Gestica. Well, let's hope we last the night. There we go. I'm outnumbered, but a lot of skirmishers. He also has some town militia. He does have these Iberian infantry who are not too bad. I'd have to... I'd have to see how well they compare to my Hastati. is this guy? He's just a family member. Well, got a big battle ahead. Let's see how well it goes, because I might not have enough strength after the battle to take the city. War is not so much a matter of weapons as of money. Yeah, because no one wants to continue prosecuting a war when they're broke.
I carry on my body many great scars, honorably earned in battle. I have fought many a foe in open combat. I come to fight today. Who stands with me?
I shall.
The Spanish are worthy of respect, but not fear. They are only men, and men can be killed.
If it bleeds, we can kill it.
We stand on the defensive today. Let them wear themselves out against our battle line. There are a few more of them than there are of us, but so what?
It's a lot of skirmishers.
Our skills, our training, and our tactics are second to none. Numbers can be deceptive.
Such as some trees over there. What is that?
Nearby may give us the chance to spring a surprise or two upon our enemies. The enemy will undoubtedly try to slaughter us at a distance. We must charge home and stop their cowardly plan.
Yeah.
Unit, await my orders.
Got some trees there. Got this lovely forest here. So, what shall I do? Well, first of all, Equitase. Try that, I guess.
When attacking an enemy with superior missile troops, you want.
So, where are those? There's the skirmishers. But the general, or just. It's just regular cavalry. General's over here. Guys are broken. All right, charge into the skirmishers. Not get into a melee. I don't like when these people start chopping up my dudes.
Thank you.
enemy general is running away.
This is not good to Amelia.
To behave, but in battle, it's beyond belief.
Where are my cavalry? Well, that was delightful fun. Just get these guys out of the way. These guys are still in the fight. Switch that one. Are any of these assholes still actually trying to fight? Looks like the general's gonna live to fight another day.
The gods be praised! The enemy's hearts are full of fear and now they flee!
Okay. Now I can just mop up these guys. How many of them did I whack? Almost all of them. Take that, Spain. That's what happens when you try to use a skirmisher heavy army that don't have the proper cavalry to screen them. Yeah, whatever. Call it here. Clear victory.
Rome demands victory from her generals. And this day is clearly our victory!
Clearly. It is the noblest and safest thing for a great army to be visibly animated by one spirit. Archidamus of Sparta. Yeah, makes sense to me. Alright, ceasefire in effect. Gaul in the house of Scipiae. Scipi. I got a spy, got those dudes retrained. Instruction report. Faction announcement, marriage celebrations, and trait. Increase. Massilia expanded. End of turn report.
Orders.
That guy's still there, basically.
Imperator, attack! Besieging settlement, sir.
All right.
Settlement under siege, sir.
Train all these guys. So I guess there now is a better wall. So I guess Stica has stuff. Sure, add that on. Salona, it's not Lou. have Voom has all that stuff. Okay, I don't have a Missiles. Probably don't have enough left. I don't really think I need a Pro Consoles Palace there, though. I'll just want to get all the other things there first. Here. Yeah, I want to get stuff like the Scriptorium and Aqueducts. Alright. So yeah, Gollum. Yeah, there's a thing right in here. Province right in there. Basically in that convenient shape made by all the Spanish provinces. Alright. That's, who is that? Spanish assassin. I don't really want a Spanish assassin kicking around.
Ready to sail.
Ready to sail.
Moves depleted, sir.
All right, I need to. It's Greek Navy. All right. They can go there. And I think that's about it. That's about it for this turn.
Ready to sail.
Oh my god, it's gonna be this bullshit. Never mind.
Ready to sail. Yes, Captain.
Alright. My question is, where did that Gaul army wind up? Because that was pretty big and intimidating. See, once those guys finish retraining Batavia, I'm going to send a bunch over. A new man. Oh, here we go. Gaius Marius has proposed a series of laws that allow the proletariat to join his reorganized Roman army in return for many years of military service. Every soldier will be given land as a kind of pension. This reform is passed in the People's Assembly without the approval of the Senate. It is certainly that... It's a certainty that such popular and populist appeal will do Marius no favors in the long run. Or is it Marius? Whatever. The troop types available for recruitment now reflect the structure of this new professional army. Check the recruitment scroll to view the details. That's right. This is now the Legions of Rome. Noma has Stati, Principae, and Triarii. Now we've got Legionnaires and Auxiliaries. Action. Oh. Who died? Oh, my diplomat died. Popularity gained with the masses. Yes! End of turn report. There we go. Alright, so if I look here. Recruitment. I have Auxilia. And I need the next one up to get Legionnaires.
Fleet ready! Orders!
Actually, I should probably show you over here, because I have a better barracks here. Alright, so what I have is... So I have Archer Auxilia, Auxilia, Light Auxilia instead of Velites, Cavalry Auxilia, Roman Cavalry, Early Legionary Cohort. Anyway, so those guys are now finished retraining, presumably. Yep. Much as I want to start spamming Legionnaires, I want to get these guys out and about.
Daryl. Daryl. Imperator. Sir! Sir! Daryl. Imperator. Forward! Sir!
Alright, I'll send these guys down over here. Forum will be good because that's more money. Yeah, my category's with me. Already, let's get the scriptorium. Alright, I have, what, four turns left for this? Three turns, oh wow. Alright, the Bruti are really popular with the Senate.
Sir, attack!
So if I assault the city, I should be able to take it. Alright. Allons-y. The true contempt of an invader is shown by the deeds of valor in the field. Hippocrates of Syracuse. Yeah, your valor didn't save you from the Romans, now did it? Oh, yes, yes, we all know you got scars, buddy.
I have fought many a foe in open combat. I come to fight today.
That's nice.
Who stands with me? Over there stand the Spanish. They make a fine show in the field and are worthy enemies for us.
I like worthy enemies.
They have been lulled into a false sense of security by a few feet of defensive wall, as if that will protect them.
Nothing can stop the legions of Rome.
We outnumber them comfortably, but that should not be seen as an excuse not to fight hard. Why let your brother carry your burden?
I carry my own burden.
I have never lost a battle against these people. Why should I start losing now, with men such as you at my command?
Exactly.
Another victory is at hand.
Yippee. Siege equipment. Oh my. All right. So I got a study on the rams, got these guys there, got all my cavalry kicking about there.
General.
Alright.
Ram. Move to the gate! Forward! Units! Units! Forward! Units! Units!
Well, looks like they're gonna fall back to the town center. Brown shield cavalry. General's armored bodyguard. I too have an armored bodyguard. See, look at that armor. Okay. They couldn't even be bothered to level out the logs they used. What a bunch of savages. They're savages. Savages, I say. Barely even human. First we'll deal with these guys, and then we'll continue to sound the drums of war. So they didn't really fall back to the town center, they just kind of gathering up here.
Our soldiers are at the gates.
Yay.
Now they must batter a way through. Our soldiers are at the walls.
Yay.
Now they must batter a way through.
It's a reinforced gate. Is that almost dead? There we go.
The enemy gate is down! Our battering ram has done its work!
Never really did my things I wanted to do.
Units! Great gods! Our soldiers have done well this day. The walls are taken!
Okay, that's almost gone, and then I can get my cavalry through there.
Roman military engineering triumphs once more! The walls are down! Order your men on to victory!
Okay. Now, what's happening here? Just a bunch of guys clustered there. What are they? Iberian swordsmen. Okay. Let's get these guys over to the other side. Abilities can get in on the action, I guess. They really like their skirmishers. And when you're in a tight city like this, you don't really have room to properly maneuver. So what do we got? So some round shield cavalry still left, Iberian infantry, and more Iberian infantry, and the armored general. Lovely. Oh, Iberian infantry getting into the fight. Those guys are just marching over. Okay, you're gonna throw your pilum. Alright, they're broken. Charge those guys. Alright. So is everybody just gonna throw? Oh my. Really? Okay, everyone's tired. It's gonna be an issue. Come on, give him the choppy chop. There we go. We have bigger shields, we should be winning, guys. Come on. Yeah, Sprinkler Pay are the way back here. Or they're just kind of mixed in. I know, just got the one unit. Alright, they're breaking. These guys are still walking. Can you guys run? Here we go. They can go there. I'm killing my own guys with my javelins, aren't I? Oh, what do I got here? Got those dudes. Some round shield cavalry. I think I'm gonna win this. Yeah, I was correct. Okay. And we're now mixing it up with the enemy. My general's a tough son of a bitch, so he should be fine.
The enemy general flees! Press forward so the spirit of his army is broken too!
Mm-hmm. There we go.
The gods be praised! The enemy general is dead! His men know their doom approaches!
My nice little blob of Romans. Isn't this what happened to Kanai? They all got blobbed up like that? And then they couldn't even swing their swords. You guys getting... What are you guys even doing? You guys just that exhausted? Okay. Just standing there, nice little block. So many people dying. So many. Oh, there we go. Just waiting for those guys to turn. And in the back. Off the attack. Oh, Let's wheel back around, hit him in the butt. You run. There we go. Good charge. I think I got him.
All Rome will be amazed at such a victory. The day is ours.
Only lost, you know, a fifth of my guys. It's all good. It's all good. The walls shall shake at the, oh my god, this quote again. Yeah, Ezekiel or Ezekiel, however it's supposed to pronounce. 26:10.
Victory!
Yes, victory.
Settlement captured!
Yeah, they're unhappy. Alright, let's get that repaired. Okay. I have a trireme at my capital. Delightful. We all know how much I love triremes. Alright, still got this group of assholes kicking about. But I digress. That's basically about all I have to say for this battle, or this episode. I'm Xander Chiron, this is Rome Total War. You guys have a lovely day.